today on EL Now. Gollywood actress Jackie Appiah set to launch clothing line. Tiwa Savage makes first post-baby appearance at Eloho ICN's baby shower. Veteran rapper JJC features Nollywood actress Kate Henshaw in new video. South African actress and singer Kelly Kumalo collaborates with King of Kwaito author in new video. American rock star Bono teams up with African stars in video of Strong Girl the Remix. Also on the show today, we talk Woman Crush Wednesday. Let's get it on. It's EL Now.
You know what? This evening feels like the weekend for some of us because tomorrow is a holiday right here in Nigeria.
Yes, that's right. It's going to be Nigeria's 55th birthday. Woohoo!
Nigeria's But I know that some of you are eager to get out there and hit the dance floors already. But calm down.
Nobody is hitting the dance floors until we say so. That is, unless Iona was showing on the dance floor.
Yeah, I was afraid. You know? But yeah. Okay, so now let's, you know, give you a quick rundown of what's going down on the show today. Woman Crush Wednesday.
WCW and retro veteran Nollywood actor Bob Manuel.
And Tosin Odunfa has a great outdoor activity idea for those of you who are still, you know, trying to decide how to spend the holidays.
But before we get into all of that, let's find out what our favorite celebs have been getting up to lately.
Happy midweek, guys. We start off with Gollywood actress Jackie Appiah, who's set to launch her very own clothing line named Jackie Appiah Zawulu in Accra in November. The award-winning actress, who has been out of the radar for a while now, recently made the announcement in an interview with Graphic Showbiz. Jackie Appiah has it that she was inspired by her fans who have been demanding to buy her stuff to feel close to her. Best wishes, girl. And in Nigeria, Maven Records First Lady Tiwa Savage made her first public appearance since going on maternity leave as she graces the baby shower of Elite Model Look Nigeria boss Eloho ICN last week. Other celebrities present at the occasion included Nollywood actress Osas Ajibade, beauty queen Agbani Darego, Jumai Shaba Ezine Chinkata, and many more. Tiwa Savage recently returned to Nigeria 4 months after having her first child with her hubby T-Bills. Over now to new music videos. Here's the new video for the collabo between veteran rapper JJC and Nollywood actress come politician Kate Henshaw titled See Us Now. Looking like child, looking so bright. Back in the days we sleep with no lights. Noise pollution in the air, generator everywhere, and the government act like they don't care. Off of JJC's latest album titled Skills, the track See Us Now speaks about Nigeria overcoming its challenges and coming out as a better country. Still on Actress Come Singers, here's the much-anticipated video of South African actress and singer Kelly Kumalo and South African King of Kwaito, author Mafokate, off their hit track titled Ngoye Lo. Playing the roles of bride and groom in the video, Kelly Kumalo and author declare that they are done being players and are now ready to be dedicated to each other as the love of their lives. And earlier this month, we told you about the mega multinational collaboration involving multiple Grammy Award-winning American rock star Bono and a multitude of African heavyweights on the remix of one campaign theme song titled Strong Girl. Now the video is out, featuring Wajay, Debange, Victoria Kimani, Vanessa MD, Banky W, Ariel T, Diamond Platnums, Gabriella, Yemi Alade, Selmore, Judith Sefuma, and of course Bono. The video shot by Godfather production stars Nollywood actress Omotola Jalade Ekendi as well. The track was produced by Kobamza Sukwo. You're beautiful in every way. Oh, getting brighter, smarter day by day.
And before we say goodbye on today's news, here's something for the fitness lovers. Inspired by Women of Worth, IWOW will tomorrow, the 1st of October, be having a 4-hour Zumbathon in Lagos, Nigeria, aimed at raising awareness on autism and breast cancer. It's a great way to keep fit for a good cause. Remember, it's the IWOW ABC Zumbathon, 7:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. on Independence Day at the Oriental Hotel in Lekki, Lagos. See you there.
I'm the piece of the puzzle that's missing, baby. I compete.
And you're sorted. Get closer by liking us on Facebook, facebook.com/ELNOWTV. Ciao.
Welcome back from the news. So today, because, you know, there's more to life than just holding up in nightclubs and bars, Tosin Odunfa will be introducing us to the outdoor fun called jet skiing after the break.
And then we flash back on veteran Nollywood actor Bob Manuel on Retro.
And we also invite you to join us in confessing our women crushes this Woman Crush Wednesday.
That's right, guys. You know what it is. You're watching EL Now. We'll be right back.